know you were on some really sore spots there, but.
I don't have any tools for this hand. Is it okay if I'm just what I'm doing?
Yeah, it's good actually. It's obviously a well-used hand with massaging people and stuff. Oh. Yep, feeling you guys on the feet there.
Sit one.
Whew, yeah. You and Skylar seem to be very tuned into each other.
Yeah.
You, know, you both like work me at the same time, like, staring up through my feet, yeah.
So you know you've got common faults in there, have you?
Oh yeah, there's some pretty tight bits. That's the arm I was saying about 6 months ago. I was working on that guy in Sydney and I just felt like I pushed myself harder than I probably should have, and I was like, my arm was aching for days. Ooh. Yeah. It's a good tight spot there.
It's a
which is coming from that.
It feels like a mountain.
Yeah.
Like a mountain of mess.
Yeah. And it's that spot in particular is worse than the other spots.
Yeah.
Man,
it's just big.
Yeah. I mean, it feels like kind of yucky.
Still from here.
Blockage.
And the finger. Because I can't go to a 9. I don't know how much I'm releasing it.
Yeah, we'll go. You know, I'm getting more in the more in the groove of.
It's getting a feel for it so I can see.
Someone's hurting him.
Skylar.
Better do us to
left foot. left finger.
Oh, we had a click on that part there.
Oh, good. That's good. That's where it wants.
So it's like a bit?
No, it's fine. It's actually good. It's
oh, that's good.
Yeah,
right.
It's not a problem. Okay. It's a different sort of pain, too, than the chopstick pain. So
yeah.
It gives me some more nurturing pain.
Oh. I think that's going to be my jam. Yes. I don't think I'm going to be a chop suey. I might have it there just in case I have, you know, somebody that I really think needs it. But I think... Or maybe towards the middle, I don't know, I'm just learning, but I think more so it'll just be like what I can feel.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Whatever, you go, I'll wait.
Yeah, so tight in that joint there.
Mm. There's a little bit of loosening up.
Oh, good.
This has clicked and this has clicked.
Oh, good.
I've already said excuse me for burping before we start.
Yeah, you may as well just do one for the whole time. It covers you, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Say at the start of the day, you may excuse me for burping and farting and, you know, screaming.
I'm just holding you in that bend for a bit.
Yeah.
Try and relax into it if you can.
Yes.
Feel like it's loosening, Scott?
Yeah, it's loosening a lot.
Good.
What's the pain like? I'm doing this part right here.
About a 9.4.
Yeah.
I think it does make points.
Once you get close to that 10, it all matters, you know?
Going in harder and you're not responding?
It's still about What's that?
I was on this side, and this one just kind of started leaving out itself. So this song. So would you prefer I keep working the arms and forearms and their fingers?
Yeah, you could. Yeah, you can go harder now. I'm starting to relax a bit.